I'm Robin Dibble from Martin Audio, here with Leisure Tech on the Martin Audio stand at Plaza Focus in Leeds. For the first time in many years, it's been great to get back and see people. I'm going to talk to you briefly about WPM and WPS, two loudspeakers from our Wavefront Precision series of array loudspeakers. The unique thing we have at Martin Audio is something we call electronic optimization, which allows us to convert the pattern of any loudspeaker system to optimally cover your audience wherever and whatever that may be, whilst keeping your stage as quiet as possible. We do that through some software called Display, and we use something called Scalable Resolution, which allows us to connect as many or as few of each individual loudspeaker per amplifier channel, depending on the needs of your venue. WPM is the smallest loudspeaker in the range. It has two 6.5-inch low frequency drivers, which are contoured to form part of the horn flare for three 1-inch exit compression drivers at the heart of the system. It's partnered up with our IK81 or IK42 power amplifiers, and there's a whole range of subwoofers to go with them to suit whatever your application, from super compact 10 and 12-inch units through to huge horn-loaded twin 18s. Moving on to the WPS. WPS has two 8-inch drive units, and believe it or not, in this little box there are a total of 10 drivers. So we have two 8-inch low frequency, four 4-inch mid-range drivers, and four 1-inch exit compression drivers. It has an onboard passive crossover to make the most efficient use of your amplifier channel count, and benefits from the same scalable resolution as WPM. For more details on these fantastic sounding products, please do speak to Leisure Tech. They'll have all the details and will support your every possible need.